Today, you're going to create the background for your printmaking project, and I want you to consider something called analogous colors. Analogous colors are neighbors on the color wheel, and they blend into each other really well. So an example would be red blending into orange, blending into yellow. All right, decide which colors you want to use. Decide if you want to start in the center of your paper and have kind of a starburst effect. I started in the corner. It's completely up to you. I've had students make patterns before, so more like stripes of different colors. So it's up to you what you want to do for your background. I do want you to consider that oil pastels look more vibrant when you press hard with them than if you press lightly. They kind of look similar to a crayon. So press hard, and when you pick your analogous colors, overlap them a little bit because you're going to see that the colors will fade more because they blend together where you overlap them. So I started with a red-orange and I'm fading it to an orange, which eventually I'll fade to a yellow. So yeah, and you're going to see little crummy parts of the oil pastels come up, but we can just kind of brush them off. And I can't wait to see these when they're all colored in, everybody. And don't worry, yours won't have a fold down the middle. I had to do that to turn a rectangle into a square at home. I wonder what analogous colors you'll use for your background.